Started, don't worry. I just want you to see what the moves are. So it's going to be an 8 count of a step touch. Then you're going to curl left, right. Then we're going to have an out and in, and we do that for 3. You're going to see a move called heel digs. So you'll see a heel dig here. You'll also see back taps. So it looks like this from the side. And then we'll have out and in jump ropes as well. V step just means you're making a V with your body. So you're going to leave, we're going to leave with that right leg, so it's going to go up, up, back. So you'll see that a lot. In the second song, we will have a step touch where we're going with kind of that chest press. So you'll see that. We'll also have a mambo. So that's like the trickiest move. A mambo just looks like this. You're going to tap, march, 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 tap, march, march, march. The fastest song that you're going to see is that we're going to have a couple of, you'll see heel digs for 4, back taps for 4. We'll have a jumping jack, and then that turns into a mummy kick. So that's where our core work is coming today in that very last cardio song. It's the quickest song in the reel, so just so you know that. We will have that diagonal step touch, which I showed you before. So when we do the diagonal step touch, it's going to be right, left, right, march, 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 then right, left, right, march, march, march. Alright, it's about that time, almost 10:30, about another minute to go. So go ahead, get yourself situated, make sure that you have water, a towel for your sweat, a light pair of pants, you can see that they're under my chair. I'll try really hard not to kick my chair today like I did last time. Alright, and welcome to Senior Circuit, guys. It's great to see you this morning. So we're going to have a combination of different classes. Schedule is coming online June 22nd. We're going to start to have senior programming in that 1 p.m. time slot. So it'll be Monday through Friday, kind of similar to what we did in those early morning time slots. So stay tuned to that. two eighth grade external outdoor classes. So most of them are kind of more intense. So we'll have like Zumba, Buddha, Kayo, Love and Power class too. But just know when it's in the class, like advanced class, you can always modify the moves. And then we'll also have Wendy's math fusion class, which will be in gym soon, starting with gym 8. So that'll be up to date. For those 2 weeks, while you wait for that indoor programming to come. So more to come on the indoor programming, but we have not opened up registration for that yet. So look for that to come in June 15th. June 8th, those classes, that's first come, first serve for the outdoor classes. So I just want to let you know that. June 8th, first come, first serve for the classes that are out in a back parking pad and where we park our YMCA bus. So June 8th, no registration. It will be June 22nd, which we'll have that registration. And we're going to show you, walk you through that process. That will be June 15th. So, all right, it's that time. I've talked enough. 10:30, that's a little fast. So let's do the song over again. Let's get started. Welcome to Senior Circuit for the Kosciuszko Community YMCA. All right, guys. Nice tall posture here. We're going to start with that step touch to the right. It's going to be 8 of those. Step touch right. We got 4 of them. Curl left, right. Step touch right. Curl left, right. Step out and in. Do that again. One more. Hold it here and march. Step out and in. Again. One more. Good. We're going to punch. Left, right. Good. Punch middle. Punch low. We're going to step touch left. Curl right, left. Step touch left. Curl right, left. Step touch left. Curl right, left. Step out and in. Plug in. One more. Hold it here and march. Step out and in. Again. One more. Hold it here and march. We're going to punch right left. Punch middle. Punch low. We're going to V-step right. Up, up, back, back. Good. Two. Four marches up. Take it back. Take it up. Take it back. Take it up. Take it back. Take it up. Take it back. Tap up and back. Right foot. Do that again. One more. Hold it here and march. Tap up and back. Do that again. One more. Hold it here and march. We've got heel digs, right, left. Little extra recovery. Good. Awesome job, team. Keep it up. One more. More.
Attention all members.
Three.
We'll be sanitizing the family changing
room today. Please step left.
Estimate the sanitation.
Someday we'll fix that. Four more. Last two. Four marches up. Take it back. At least you know we're cleaning, right? Up. Take it back. Take it up. Take it back. Take it up.
plug and take it, turn off that PA system. And then I don't. And then we get an announcement. We're cleaning the family locker rooms and the wiring now. All right. You're going to have that V-step. You're going to see a step touch. All right. V-step right. Up, up, back, back. Good. Hopefully you're feeling more, more, more. Come on. Good, good. Keep it up. Last one. Step touch to the right. Good. 8 more. Right foot taps up. Do that again. To the side. One more to the side. Right foot up. Do that again. To the side. One more to the side. Now one up. One to the side. One up. One at the side. One up. One at the side. Last time. One up. And to the side. V-step right. Boom, boom, boom. 2 more. Two taps right and left. V-step right. Good. That's you. Step touch to the right. Good, good. 8 more to break. Good. Rotate that right ankle. Rotate that left ankle. Tap up left. Do that again. To the side. One more on the side. Left tap up. Do that again. To the side. One more to the side. Now one up. One to the side. One up. One to the side. One up. One to the side. Last time. B step left. Good. 2 more. Two taps left and right. B step left. Good, good. Keep it up, keep it up. 4 more. Last two. Step just to the left. That's the right. Sorry. Doubted myself. All right, we're going to go into that combo. Tap right. Tap. March, march, march. 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 2 taps right. March. Steps left. March. 2 steps right. March. 2 steps left. March. 2 steps right. March. 2 steps left. March. 2 steps right. March. 2 steps left. We're going to step to the right. Good. Great job, guys. I am feeling more, more, more. Final 4. 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. We're hot. All right, we're going to have squat punch like we did last Wednesday. So you're going to see a squat, and you're going to see that punch. All right? You can go a lot of left. Punch right, left. Squat. 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 Punch right, left. Step, touch right, left. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch back. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch back. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch up. March. Right, left, step, touch back. Right, left, right. Now march. One squat. Punch left, right. 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 Step, touch. Right, left. Right. Left. Right. Now march. Right, left. Step, touch. Back. Right. Left. Right. Now march. Right, left. Step, touch. Up. Right. Left. Right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch back. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch up. Right, left, right. Now march. Right, left, step, touch back. This is it. Now march. Okay, great job, Tracy. We're going to wrap the party. Curl. This is where we're going to introduce the jumping draft jacks, jumping jacks, jumping jacks, and triple taps. All right. We will start with those curls first, then knees. All right. Left leg is going to lead. Oh, yes. Curl left, right. Get the knees. Back to curl. Let's go. Knees. Triple tap right. 3, 2, 1, rock it back. 3, 2, 1, rock it back. 3, 2, 1, rock it back. 3, 2, jumping jacks. Good. And you don't have to use your arms at all. You can just use your feet if you want. Back, up, back, up, back, up, back, up. one, rock it back. Three, two, one, rock it back. Three, two, one, rock it back. Three, two, jump, big jumps.
Left brain, there we go. Slow here.
going already. This is our active recovery. We're going to go back to the beginning. Heel digs, right, left. Back taps. Heel digs. Back taps. Heel digs. Back taps. Heel digs.
Chair, keep that on the end. I just want you to be able to see what my hips doing. So I stop at the hip,
on the return trip. I bend and extend at that elbow of my knee.
Almost there, guys.
Two. One. Cycle two. Complete.
Back to that bicep curl with that front raise. Shoulders are up, back and down. Locking in that core. That's where all the way up.
Cycle three, complete.
Good. Rest. Other arm for that tricep. Push forward. Again, we're going to stop at that hip and return trip. That's where we bend and extend. So I keep that elbow in. Stopping at the hip on the return trip. And the back looks like this. So you got my elbows as close to the body.
Cycle four.
All right.
Rest.
Feel that upper body work? Yes, yes. Shoulders up, back and down, locking in that core. Place a curl front raise. We got it. Up. Out. In. Down.
Five,
down. Alright, going with that original arm that we worked. Inching forward, weight in that hip pocket. Right here. Ready to go. Good. So you want to make sure when you stop at the hip on the return trip, you keep that elbow in. And the heart's going straight back. Right here. Using that chair for support. So I have my chair right here.
Two, one. Cycle six, complete.
All right. Bicep curl with front raise. Raise up and posture. Shoulders up, back and down. Let's work. Roll the way up in that contraction. Extend front raise. Come back in. Finish the curl.
Cycle seven, complete. Rest.
All right. We're going to come back. Pyramids, arm here in that pocket.
Work.
Extend. You're going to feel that pinch in the back of the arm. That's your tricep muscle engaging. Yes, yes. Feel that? Good, good. Come on. Awesome job.
Three, two, one. Tabata 7, complete.
You did it.
Recover for 3 seconds.
All right, team. So again, next round, you're going to see if there's waist pictures. If you don't want to do the weight at all, you don't have to. So we're going to be here. So we're going to keep on one side. So we'll take 2 rounds here. We're going to do that same leg with those pulses coming forward using that chair for support. So nice tall posture, definitely using that chair for support. So no, just watch me first, because we've got a countdown. So we're bringing that. So we're bending our side to meet that knee. Loading.
Cycle two.
How about you?
Complete.
We're going to pulse. So we're going to have some inner fiber.
Prepare.
Coming across. I'm going to keep my leg diagonal to the other one. You're going to feel it because that toe is up. All right, you're going to feel it right here. Now, what happens if you don't like that move? Do you know what the other move is? You're going to pulse like this. All right, sometimes that inner thigh is a little bit much.
One, cycle three, complete.
Alright, rotate through the hip. We're gonna do that again. Why do we work this, right? We don't want that to break. Let's work. Some English here. Just a little. Pulse, pulse. The toe is up. It's a little bit easier when the toe is not. Not much though, it still hurts. This leg should be on fire. Oh, almost there. I know, I feel it too.
Two, one. Cycle four.
We get to work the other side. Let's work the right side. With me, please watch yours to start. A little bit out here, right? Alright, bend the shoulder. We gotta work it in the inner thigh because that helps strengthen through our hip. Side bend. I'm letting my obliques lead the move. It's not a hard workout here. Although your arms are going to work out.
Cycle five, complete. Rest.
One more round of that. And then we're going to go with that inner thigh.
Prepare. Work.
Let's work. Side we go. Do good.
Cycle six, complete.
That was my nice one right there. All right, that leg's gonna come across. Kind of similar when we did that Michael Bublé song last week. Okay, work. Right here. So that leg is crossing just like this. We can't see me very well from the back. So I'm just gonna cheer for support. I bring that leg across the body to really engage the hip flexors and that inner thigh.
Three, two, one. Cycle seven, complete.
Get it a little. One more round of that torsion. You're up, me? You're ready?
Prepare.
We got this.
Work.
False, false. Toe is up. And you want to have a soft knee bend and then standing leg. Never want to lock out a joint, Murray. Almost there. Team's too strong. Just spent 20 seconds. We're down into the final 10.
Three, two, one. Tabata three, complete. Ooh. Recover for 30 seconds.
We did it. Recover for 30 seconds. All right. We're going to get into it because it's really important to work our back. So you're going to have that pull. We're going to do that. We're going to do one arm this time. So usually we do those reciprocals just because we're going to work that chest a bit more.
Tabata seven.
So we'll alternate between that, then we'll grab a second weight and
nine,
do those chest
eight,
presses.
Seven, six,
come forward.
Five,
we're going to really start that lawn mower.
Three, two, one.
Come up and back down. So you can kind of see I'm pinching forward. I want to really pull back. So my elbow goes to the back of the room. See how close it stays to my body? Stay nice and tight right there. Single arm row.
Two, one. Cycle one, complete.
All right, so we're going to do that same thing. All right, single arm row. Go ahead and inch forward. Now we can slowly out. Right here. Good. So really pull back with that elbow. Keep it nice and tight. Again, that weight's almost brushing the rib cage. That's how close we are. Chest press next, and then we'll switch.
One, cycle two, complete, rest.
All right. Sometimes it's easier to sit. You can do whatever you want here. Opening and closing the cabinet doors. Great, you can do you. Open and close. Working that chest. Good. So look at my And then we're going to do cool down.
Come across the body right here.
I know.
Okay, just breathe. Nice tall posture right here. Scheduling in our app, so our schedule looks a little bit different this week. So we will have this live stream class, and then it'll be a recorded Wednesday senior circuit workout. So we'll go live there, and we're still planning on having that Friday Zoom class with Terry at 10:30. So kind of looks a little different. Kind of, I think, the best of all worlds, right? You want to go live with us, you can, or watch it later. You want to watch a recorded video on our YouTube channel, you can. And then we've got the interactive Zoom class coming your way. So this is not the end of our schedule for today. So we will have Char's coming with you at 4:45 today. We'll have Zumba on Zoom. So hang tight for that posting. It'll post to our Facebook channel at 4:15. So that's the next class. And then Kim's coming at you at Ohio at 5:30. Yeah. So good stuff coming our way for Monday. Stay safe. Stay strong. Stay tuned. Remember, outdoor classes June 8th on that back parking lot, Monday, Wednesday, and then one class on Saturday. And then in-person group X classes indoors will be June 8th and June 22nd. All right, guys. Thank you so much for coming.